faith in our heart and pride in our soul. I am Reet Dave, a proud citizen of India, wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. But I am not celebrating it one day. I am feeling it in every day of my life. Every time I see children running with tricolor in their hands, that is when I feel patriotism. And in the crisis like this, when I see people helping each other without any discriminative feeling, that is patriotism. Patriotism doesn't only mean to hoist the flag or to sing songs. The true meaning of patriotism is the feeling of commitment, attachment, love and loyalty towards our nation. And then, when we hoist our flag, we have that indefinable, overwhelming feeling, and those goosebumps shows our devotion. Through all the complications which we are facing this year, we have got to know about the infinite power of India. We have got to know that we all seek togetherness and we are inseparable from each other and the environment. We got to know that belongingness is not something which is only connected to our families, but when we move out of our home, we feel connected to each thing and every person. And that is what patriotism is all about. Togetherness of country's people. Like Madan Mohan Rao quoted, that the power of togetherness is the greatest power of all. Our environment, the contribution towards our environment is also a patriotic feeling. We should not destroy or disrespect it. We should always do our best to conserve it. The way our environment is blooming nowadays is just pleasant as it can be. This day reminds us of the super families of India who gave their rising stars to keep us safe, to keep us secure at our homes. With our hearts filled with gratitude and eyes filled with tears, we thank all men and women. We salute all men and women to what they have given us today, the country to call home. I am proud to be an Indian. Wish you all a very happy Independence Day.